It's just really nice. Yes, Mo. Show me how broken Ruin is, please. I don't know, Mo. I got 1k on T1. No, it's on you, bud. I got ya. No one. You're both inconsistent. Alright, let's do it. When I conquer? Mm-mm. This seems way better. To me, at least. It's a weaker laning phase, but way stronger mid-late game. At least from, like, just getting items much faster. Not like I can kill the Darius anyway.
Live 13 donated $2. Sorry if someone already asked, but why don't you play Raz? I mean, nice. He kinda has flashy mechanics.
I did. Yeah, I'm dead. Holy shit. Dude, he's so strong. I didn't mean to go for an all-in against him. Damn, so strong.
Adrian got soloed when he had doubles. That's so fucked for now for him.
So nice to see you down in the dumps with one quarter your viewers.
Fuck. That's really, really bad because he lost doubles. Okay, no worries to scale. I trust. Adrian's like the one Riven I'll trust for late game, no matter his score, honestly. That wasn't in. My bad. I can't walk up like that. I'm playing like a fucking, I'm not gonna say the word, but like a degenerate.
What do you always have to carry Mel? He's one of my favorite streamers to watch and I love carrying him. I'm not gonna flash after that one. Yeah, that was like way too fucking deep. Fuck that.
But she's farmed up, 170 farm at least. Oh no, that's so bad. Cancel, cancel. He just ran it down.
Really interesting ulti.
I did fucking work there, I'll be honest. I did some work there. Adrian got the quad, but I'm telling you, I did some work with my Qs. I chunked like three people to half.
Come on, boys, we win. Let's go. Or so I thought. Damn. I thought we would win that. I guess we're way weaker than I thought.
Let's go! 1-1! Adrian, good fucking boost. I owe Adrian a host. Adrian would be 9. 2-6, one shot, doesn't matter. Ryze was like 0-8. Okay, my score doesn't matter when Ryze is 0-8 and then also is farming, so that's why I like fucking one shot him there. Good shit.